What's up guys, Drayden here with another Let's Play video for you guys. Just gonna say, awesome that you guys are actually helping me out here. I do truly enjoy making these videos. But as always, keep up the support. I do appreciate that. Let's get this show on the road. Here where we left off. I believe... Oh, so the game set me here. I wanted to be over here.
Another gathering of Saber.
You know what you have to do, brother. Release them.
Yep. Come on now. Grab this for a sec.
What's it say, brother?
I don't want to press that just yet. If you know what I mean. Yeah. Right. I believe we are done on this area. Damn, how far did we just go? Some health. Got some more health.
Dragon incoming! Oh!
Good. We can finally move on this side now. Do all that we need on this side and
out about it, just like the frozen lightning bolt in Midgard.
Yet I have never been here. Curious.
I suppose you could say it's curious. Ooh, another quest.
Something is wrong with this kill. Dragons do not leave marks like these.
We've seen those marks before in the Valandor mines. Remember? Must be a soul eater around here. I can hear the animals. They're afraid.
Aye. Let's keep a lookout for other kills. Soul eaters hide in plain sight.
Aye. I'm not seeing no traces of a soul eater though. So I'm wondering. Oh, right here. More traces.
Another cue.
It's a sign we're on the right trail.
We're getting close. I remember last time it looked just like a pile of rocks at first.
Yeah. You guys see that right there? Right, see this cursor? You just faintly see it right there, right on the cursor. I don't think it'll make it that far. But let's see. No. Imagine if it did, though. I am going to... So that's done. Yes. Where's the Soul Eater at?
Aye, some rocks are not like the others.
I wonder if Atreus is good for them. Not likely. No mana.
Steal yourself.
In this valley can flourish again. I'm sure Anvari would be happy we built another one of them.
Anvari, the dwarf who put his soul into a ring.
That's right. He created the Soul Eaters. Whatever happened to the annoying bugger anyway?
I lent him to Sindri and said he lost it.
Uh-huh. Lost it.
Yes, for some reason I don't feel as if that's the case. Oh, another seasonal deer. But we have 26.
I see an altar up there. If we can reach it, we can change the time of day.
Sweet. course it is. So apparently that won't work. So if we go down here, oh, I have no idea what more to expect.
Not getting in while that Seder barrier's still up.
Yeah, and we can't get to the barrier, can we? Begin there. Yeah, we can. So we make our way inside here. If we yes, we can.
Another crystal for the pond.
I'm not going in here. Means we are turning back. There we are. Oh? Someone else.
What do you want, spirit?
A message on the street. The Aesir. And Thor, I must remember. The message must be delivered. It was important. My commander is waiting on my words.
He's been waiting a while. Tell us, what is the last thing you remember?
I've seen red. Amber. And the Aesir. Remember these red trees. Please, help me regain my memory. Then I can tell you what I know of that day.
Thor was looking for a fight with the Vanir military.
Were the Vanir fighting the Aesir in this valley? Aye. A battle the Vanir would eventually lose.
But what does the frozen lightning have to do with this conflict?
There's only one way to find out, brother. We keep looking.
Right, so we have two other spirits to make whole again to basically tell us the story of Thor in this area. I hear. I see you. I'm a fool, China. Right.
Great. Now we can move the sun and moon.
Nice.
This place has looked better.
It'd have been a shame to have left that behind.
Aye, it would have been. Click this down so we can return here. And if I have an assumption, yes. I will be back. And since now I can go back here. It should be relatively easier. There we go. You can keep on coming. We'll grab this real quick. This is either a new one or an old one. So if this is an old one, we've already completed two. Yep, turtles or tortoises. Depending on which one you would prefer them to call. Which one are you?
I have returned your scroll, spirit.
And I am holding him. Now I can deliver my message.
Your commander is long dead.
I... Of course. Odin sent Thor to take control of the valley. But I suppose it's too late now.
Don't worry. We're handling the Aesir.
No. Tell us what you know of that day.
I was at the Mead Hall. Thor was there. He had a strange drinking companion. Some sort of creature, the likes of which I've never seen. It had this barrel of mead that seemed to never go empty.
What were they doing?
Getting blind drunk from the looks of it. They were passing drinks around, reveling. Everyone had a tipple too many, but Thor, he was by far the drunkest of anyone there that day.
Mimir, what do you make of this?
Thor has always loved a strong drink with questionable company. But I've never heard any word of his creature companion. This isn't a lot to go on, I'm afraid.
Well, we know one thing. Thor was totally drunk when the valley was destroyed.
There's still much we do not know. And whether your mother was involved remains unclear.
Don't mind me, just took a little quick break for a drink. Now let's head back up to here, now that we can get up here. I wonder if we are able to... No. I didn't think we would. No matter. We'll continue this, and we'll do the rest of the side stories. We have approximately this one to go to after this one. Ooh, let's deal with what we've got here. We've got a second heavy? Hell yeah.
I wish this one were like the dragons in Midgard. They were nice.
They were also intelligent dwarves who had been transformed into dragons.
Ew.
So, if you've seen this at the end of the video, guys, then you know what that means. This is the outro, so I hope you enjoy the video. Like and subscribe. Hit that notification bell. Drop down a comment or two. And as always, I will see you guys in the afterlife. But until then, bye-bye.